Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to make your text bold at Gmail. So basically, if you press compose and you're writing your text, you just select all of the text you wrote, and over here it says bold, and you press bold, and now all of your text is bold. And if there are some pieces of text you don't want to bold, you can select them and press the bold button so they won't be bolded. So as you can see, one of them is bold and the other is not. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching.